special. It's gonna jump, it's gonna jump. That's the float, gonna see the fish very soon. Gonna see the fish very soon. There it is, that's a good fish. Look at that. Oh, segure le poisson. Bon, I got it. Okay, we got the fish, we got the fish.
Ah, those teeth.
That will just take lumps out of other fish, it will take lumps out of crocodiles even, and there are stories well documented about taking lumps out of people. What I'm looking at here is the ultimate piranha. Those teeth, just like a piranha's, triangular, sharp blades down the side, and they interlock. They interlock almost like scissors. They will just cut a lump out.